Aesop's Fable. The fox and the crow. A crow sat in a tree, and his beak was a big piece of cheese. A fox sat under the tree and looked up at the crow. He was hungry. "Oh, handsome crow," the fox said. "Are you the king of the birds?" "Can you sing?" he asked the crow. "The king of the birds sings beautifully." The crow opened his beak. "Caw, caw," he sang. "What a terrible noise!" The cheese fell down and fox ate it for his dinner. The fox laughed. "You can't be the king of the birds," he's clever. "You are not.